Hello, lovely people. Today, I want to show you how I make barberry bread. This is Persian crunchy bread. This is all the ingredients. Let's start together. This bread texture inside should be soft, outside crunchy. First, we need to add sugar, 1 tablespoon. Add salt, 1 teaspoon. Dry yeast, 3 tablespoon. I use yeast has ascorbic acid. Acid will make the bread soft. 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. I use 1.5 cups of water. Mix it very well and leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. Now my yeast is activated. We mix again and add olive oil, 1 tablespoon. Mix them together very well. And we need to add some flour. I use 4 cups of flour. This flour named T65 is very good flour in my opinion. I use the machine, mix my dough for 15 minutes. But you don't have to do that, you can use your hand as well. When the dough is ready, it's so elastic and really soft, non-stick to my finger. And leave it for 1 hour. Now dough is ready. It will have a lot of bubble air inside. You need to move it slowly. Be careful mixing it. You need to touch it really soft as possible, because we need to keep the bubble air inside. Cut it 3 pieces. You can cut it on your way as well. Make it look round. And cover with some towel for 30 minutes. Now start to make liquid to brush your dough. 1 tablespoon whole wheat flour, 1/4 baking soda, and add 1/2 cup of water. Mix it really well. Move it to high heat and continue mixing it. Mix it until you see it's sticky. When it's ready, it will sticky and smooth. You need to spread some flour on your foil very finely. Don't let your dough stick on it. Now already 30 minutes passed. It had a lot of bubbles. You need to move it for stretching. First, add some whole wheat liquid to don't let it stick to your hand. And easy to stretch it long. You need to stretch it until it had 2 cm each. The dough is really elastic and soft. For the liquid topping, you don't need to use whole wheat flour. You can use normal flour as well. But whole wheat flour will have more fiber in your bread. For the dough, you can stretch it again by hand. Make it long as much you want. If it's long enough, and then move it to foil. And fix the side a little bit. Fix it good side with the foil. Barberry bread has signature pattern. You need to make the side higher than the middle. It will help your bread not become very hard. You can use your finger or use any equipment can make it have look like this pattern. This pattern is very important for barberry. And then add some sesame. You can use bread or white sesame. Both are good. And cover for 20 minutes and move it to oven. And bake it for 20 minutes. Let it cool for 30 minutes before you cut. Oh my god, you can see that picture. It's really soft inside, elastic and crunchy. This bread is really perfect for your breakfast. Don't forget to try it as well. Thank you for watching my video today. If you have any question, don't forget to leave the comment. Thank you for like and subscribe my channel. See you next video. Bye bye.